Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be reviewing another K. Jones product. K. Jones Fiery Foods Company Classic Small Batch Trinidad Scorpion Pepper Sauce. Now, I like Scotch Bonnets, but Scorpion Peppers are right up there with me. I like Scotch Bonnets because they're hot, but they got a good flavor to them too. Now, Trinidad Scorpion has flavor, but it's also heat, but I just enjoy it. It's Scotch Bonnets and Scorpion Peppers are two of my favorite peppers, followed by the Reaper and then the Ghost. Then the Habanero. But yeah, and what I like too, the ingredients, a very short list. Like I say, instead of saying a novel, it's a post-it note. But the ingredients are vinegar, chili peppers, sugar, salt, garlic, black pepper, spices, and lemon extract. 8 ingredients. So, let's get this open. See what we're working with. Hope everybody's had a good day today. I have so far, but it's also only about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So, anything can happen, but hopefully it stays a good day. Look at that consistency. Man. Oh, get that pepper right off the bat. I love it. Get the pepper, the vinegar, the garlic. And on the undertone, I get the black pepper and the lemon. Yeah, this smells good. Pour some out and get to that. I'm excited to try this. Stumble over my words because I love scorpion peppers so much. There it is. Here we go. Yes. Ooh. Oh, that's spicy, but man, is it good. Some people take medication to calm down. I just need a taste of this stuff. This is so good. So good. I'll take another taste of that. Maybe that sounds crazy, but maybe I am crazy. Oh, that garlic flavor. Oh, I get the garlic. I get a hit of the pepper and the lemon. And the vinegar, but man, I get that punch from the scorpion pepper. Oh, it's so good. This is going to be a quick review. Heat. I'm going to go with... I'm going to go with 3.5. It's got nice heat. It's just good. I love this. Oh, the heat is so good. Flavor. Man, you know, K. Jones, like I said, you know, a few days ago I reviewed that Irish Scream barbecue sauce, which I gave a 10 plus. This for flavor, I gotta give this a 9.5. It's... I don't know. I can't give it a perfect 10. I want to, but I gotta go 9.5. That's just, I mean, but man, is that good. I feel the heat. It's just, as Johnny Scoville always says, heat and pepper pods and they're about an endorphin rush. I don't get mine from pods. I get mine from sauce in this one. Yeah, that's a nice rush. That is good. So yeah, here it is, K. Jones Fiery Foods Classic Small Batch Trinidad Scorpion Pepper Sauce. And let me tell you, I would recommend and I will be buying that again for sure. It's spicy, but man, it is good. But I would suggest trying it. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next time.